Whether you're creating a form, designing a document, or just need a clean divider, I've got 5 easy methods to add a line exactly where you need them in Word. For the first option, go to the Insert tab, click on Shapes, select the line, and draw it onto the page. Hold down the Shift key while dragging the line to make it perfectly straight. You can adjust all the line characteristics in the Shape Format tab. For the second option, click into the place where you want to add the line, then go to the View tab and make sure that the ruler is activated. Afterwards, click into the ruler to add a so-called tab stop. Then double-click on it, select it in this list, choose the underscore as the leader, and click on OK. Now press the Tab key on your keyboard and Word will move the cursor to this tab position and insert underscores in front. Note that you can still drag the tab stop in the ruler to increase or decrease the length of the line. For the third option, go to the Home tab and in the Paragraph section, open the Borders dropdown and select your desired line type. Alternatively, you can also start a new line, type the hyphen 3 times, and press Enter. To change the width of that line, go to the Layout tab and increase the left and right indents. Just note that this will also indent the text. For the fourth option to add a line, switch to the Insert tab, click on Table, and insert any type of table that fits your needs. Then select the whole table, go to the Table Design tab, open the Borders dropdown, and select No Borders. Afterwards, click into the cells around which you want to add a border, and again open the Borders dropdown to set the borders you need. The last option is for the case that you might need a vertical divider in a two-column layout. To achieve that, select the content that you want to have in a two-column layout, and then go to the Layout tab, click on Columns, and select More Columns. In the new window, choose how many columns you want, resize them if desired, and add the divider by activating the box that says Line Between. And that's 5 easy ways to draw lines in Word. Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below.
If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.